two island swans, they mated for life, and his faithful heart would not consider any other wife. For 3 years peaceful joy in the rushes of the pond, proud and gentle was the loving of the last two island swans. The love was like a circle, no beginning and no end, with his lady by his side, a treasure and best friend. And the pond was all so peaceful in the rising of the sun, young and free in the island breeze, their life had just begun. Their life had just begun till a dread day in November, when the searing cold had stirred, came the hunter with his bow and put an arrow through your heart. Oh husband, come to my side, yet the feathers warm me pain, for I feel I will not spend another day with you again. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but he's laid low by her body in the Isle of Mist. I saw him give through one last old kiss. Now of swans the people talk of, only one in these days tight, but they brought him 20 ladies, he would take no other bride. And they say he would not move from the place where she did fall, once so proud his bitten, now he will not thrive at all. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but his lay low by her body in the Isle of Mist. I saw him give through one last old kiss. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but his lay low by her body in the Isle of Mist. I saw him give through one last old kiss.